Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please, I'm begging you!
Go!
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. I know you're angry, Daniel. But you need to trust me and let me help.
I don't want your help! Nobody can help me. All I want is for all this to stop. I just want all this to stop.
I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me. I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with.
Look what you did! You were designed to serve humans, not kill them!
What was I designed to be? Their slave? Their toy? I just wanted them to care about me. I just wanted to matter. I just wanted to be someone. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
You have to trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave!
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go. That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
You're not going to die. You're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
Okay. I trust you. You lied to me, Connor.
You lied to me.